You have to keep in mind that the first thing an employer will do is to Google you. It's obvious that what is going to pop up is the first impression they'll have about you.
The students need to be aware of the fact that there's increasing competition today, even for first internships. It's very difficult to find a good internship, so personal branding is really important, and it's something that is important throughout their time at the business school, and then obviously once they're graduating, they'll be looking for graduate opportunities and jobs, and so their image is really something they need to work on from day one.
I think a CV that a student creates that has all of their experience from an education point of view and from a work point of view is really the first step. You know, it's black and white, it's a piece of paper. And what employers, what recruitment agencies are looking for is to get some depth behind that and do some research online on exactly who this person is, what groups they're involved with, what their interests are, what their hobbies are, what their skill sets can be, and how that's linked to the job and the role that they're applying for. So how can they find out more about this person, and how can that candidate get that across using digital and online channels?
Building a strong personal brand allows you to communicate about what you really are, and it's based on your authenticity, your inner self, your vision, your goals, your mission. It's not only marketing, personal marketing.